Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and in this video we are going to see the TCS BPS model paper 2. We are going to discuss the pattern and a model paper. If you have not seen my TCS BPS model paper 1, you can directly go to my channel and see. Otherwise the link is given in the description box. You can go and see there. And if you are new to my channel, then subscribe my channel for regular job updates and various interview activities. So let's begin. And here is the TCS Smart Hiring online test pattern. In this we have 80 questions and we get 2 hours to finish it, in which we have 3 sections. First section is verbal ability of 24 questions. We get 30 minutes. And the second section is reasoning ability, 30 questions, 50 minutes. And third section is numerical ability, 26 questions, 40 minutes. So let's begin with the model paper. And here we go with the TCS BPS test model paper 2. Section 1, verbal ability, 24 question, 30 marks. And the first question is, what is the synonym for erroneous, that is wrong? The second question is, the antonym for starlet, that is relaxed. And question number 3, when I went back to my hometown 3 years ago, I found that a lot of changes, dash, fill up the tenses. The answer is, had taken place. Question number 4, add the adjectives, it's raining heavily. Question number 5, add the articles, Kiran is the best student in the class. Question number 6, add the homophones, get up my son. Question number 7, add the gerunds, Suganya is not capable of doing hard work. Question number 8, identify the error, the house has been built in 2012, the error is has been. Question number 9, Kanmani is richer than I, identify the sentence, that is compound sentence. Question number 10, plural form of woman, that is woman. Question number 11, find the noun, many of these people have been ignored, here people is the noun. Question number 12, add the prefix, in many countries it is illegal to keep a gun in the house. Question number 13, odd words, select the odd one out, bus, three tire, whistle, conductor, here bus, whistle and conductor are related, so the odd one is three tire. 12th question, add a suffix to a word, captivate, that is captivation. Question number 13, question tag, my nickname in the office is Slugger, isn't it? Question number 14, add the preposition, you must be back by 4 o'clock. Question number 15, active and passive word, here the active word is given, why do you tell a lie, and the passive word is, why is it lie told by you. Question number 16, joining sentences, Martin is not tall, his father is not tall, either Martin nor his father is tall. Question number 17, filling the blanks, she held the bag tight even though her arm hurt badly. Question number 18, para completion, most firms consider expert individual to be elitist, temperamental, egocentric and difficult to work with, force such people to collaborate on a high stakes project and they just might come to fisticuffs. Even the very notion of managing such a group seems unimaginable. So most organizations fall into the default mode, setting up project team of people who get along nicely. The answer is, the result is mediocrity. Question number 19, idioms and phrases, ability to make good judgments and take quick decision, that is acumen. Question number 20, spelling test, find correct spelling, that is efficient. Question number 21, sentence arrangement, rearrange the following sentence, the proper sequence to form a meaningful paragraph, then answer the question. The options are, but they are no less relevant for a health of a economy than elections to higher levels of government. Municipal election do not have the chachet of state or parliament elections. For this reason, the Aam Aadmi Party's decision in the municipal polls in Delhi to promise scrapping property tax is a major concern, for municipal politics determines the health of our cities where the bulk of modern organized economy activities take place. AAP would be well advised to rethink the move and not start a disease in the national capital that could infect other municipalities in the neighborhood, spread further afield and become a nationwide epidemic that drains vitality out of India city and hobbles economic growth. The question is, which of the following will be the first statement after rearrangement? That is B. Municipal elections do not have the charge of state or parliament elections. Question number 22. Sentence pattern. I teach him English. This is SVOO pattern. Question number 23. Substitutions. The one who studies the pattern of voting in election is called as cephalologist. And the question number 24, the last question of this section, passage reading. Personally, I dislike the praise of poverty and suffering. I do not think they are at all desirable and they ought to be abolished. Nor do I appreciate the ascetic life or a social ideal thought. It may suit individuals. I understand and appreciate simplicity, equality, self-control, but not the torturing of the body. I believe that the mind and habits have also to be trained and brought under control. I would be absurd to expect that a person who is given too much self-love can endure much suffering or show unusual self-control or behave like a hero when crises come. To be in good moral condition requires as much training to be in physical health. Here are the questions. The first question, the writer does not like the praise of poverty. It is personal opinion. To whom the ascetic life may be suitable? To individuals. What does the author mean by ascetic life in the passage? Mortification of the body. Which of the following words could replace the word absurd as used in the passage? That is silly. So the second section is reasoning ability, in which we have 30 questions in 50 minutes. The first question is, in the following question, a number series is given with one term missing. Choose a correct alternative that will same pattern and filling the blank. This is a number series and the answer is 36. Second question is analogies. Doctor, nurse, then follower, leader. And the third question is given from letter and symbol. In a code, corner is written as GSVRIN. How can central be written in that code? Answer is GIRXVEP. And the fourth question is from artificial language. Here are some words translated from artificial language. You can see here. And the fifth question is taken from logical problem. In a family, there are husband, wife, two sons and two daughters. All ladies were invited to a dinner. Both sons were out of to play. Husband did not return from office. Who was at home? Nobody was at home. Question number 6. Logical deduction. Should a total ban be put on trapping wild animals? There are two arguments. Yes, trappers are making a lot of money. No, bans on hunting and trapping are not effective. Answer is D. Neither one nor two is true. Here is the explanation also. And the seventh question is taken from matching definitions. Erratic behavior occurs when an individual acts in a manner that lacks consistency, regularity, and uniformity. Which situation below is the best example of erratic behavior? So answer is, in the past month, Jeffrey, who has been a model employee for 3 years, has repeatedly called in sick, forgotten important meeting, and been verbally abused to colleagues. And the eighth question is from making judgments. The school principal have received complaints from parents about bullying in the schoolyards during recess. He wants to investigate and end this situation as soon as possible. So he has asked the recess aides to watch closely. Which situation should be recess aides report to the principal? Answer is, four girls are surrounding another girl and seem to have possession of her backpack. And the ninth question is taken from coding and decoding. In a certain code, mission is written as MSIISNOS. How is online is written? It's written as OLNNIE. And the 10th question is taken from blood relations. Pointing to a photograph, a man said, I have no brother or sister, but that man's father is my father's son. Whose photograph was it? Blood relations, his son. Number 7 is from alphabet test. Here alphabets are given. Which letter in this alphabet is the 8th letter to the right of the letter and which is the 10th letter to the left of last but one letter of the alphabet? Answer is W. 12th question. There is a possibility of snowfall in the next 2 days. The handloom industries increase their production by 50%. Verification of truth statements. Answer A. Statement 1 is the cause and statement 2 is the effect. There is the explanation also given. 13th question. If plus stands for minus and minus stands for multiplication, Then multiplication stands for division, and division stands for addition. Then what is the value of 56 into 7 divided 13 minus 11 plus 15 minus 8 divided by 2 minus 7? The answer is 45. Here is the explanation is given. And the 14th question is from analogic quiz, non-verbal. You can find the missing photo there. Is the explanation also is given. And the 15th question is taken from series quiz. And the 16th question is taken from analytical reasoning. This is also a non-verbal. Find the number of squares in the below figure. That is 17. And the 17th question is of mirror images. Find the mirror image of the following image. And the 18th question is taken from paper folding. And the 19th question is taken from water images, while the 20th image is taken from figure matrix. The 21st figure is taken from cubes. And question number 22 is taken from dices. Four usual dice are thrown on the ground. The total number of top faces of these four dice is 13. As the top faces showed 4, 1 and respectively 3 and 5, which is the total of the faces touching the ground? That is 15. And question number 23 is taken from paper cutting. Question number 24, essentials. Guitar, band, teacher, song, strings. The main essential is string. And the question number 25, assertion and reason. Telephone wires sag more in summer. They expand due to summer heat. Here both A and R are true, and R correctly explains A. Question number 26 are taken from evaluating course of action. Statement, huge amount of resources are required to develop tourist places in a country like India, which is endowed with vast coastlines, rivers, forests, temples, etc. Where here the course of action is, more tourist resources along the coastlines only should be started. The tourist potential of India should be exploited. Here the solution is, if only conclusion, 2 follows. The explanation is also given. And here is question number 27, direction test. I am facing east, turning to the right, I go 20 meters, then returning to the left, I go 20 meters and turning to the right, I go 20 meters, then again turning to the right, I go 40 meters and then again I go 40 meters to the right. In which direction I am from my original position? The answer is west, and explanation is given here. And the question number 28 is taken from analogy verbal reasoning. Architect, building, sculpture, stone. And the 29th question is taken from classification. Choose the word which is least like the other words in the group. Carrot, ginger, potato, tomato. The answer is tomato, because except tomato, all these grow underground. Here is the 30th question. The criminal justice system need to change. The system could be more just if it is allowed victims the opportunity to confront the person who has harmed them also. Mediation between victims and their offenders would give the offenders a chance to apologize for the harm they have done. This paragraph best supports the statement that the victim of a crime should have the right to confront their offenders. Here we end the second section. And here is the third section, numerical ability. 26 question, 40 minutes. Question number 1 is taken from time and distance. A car covers its journey at the speed of 80 km per hour in 10 hours. If the same distance is to be covered in 4 hours, by how much the speed of car will have to increase? 120 km per hour. Here the explanation is also given. Question number 2 are taken from train problems. A 180 meter long train is running at 52 km per hour. How much time will it take to cross a platform of 120 meters long? That is 20 seconds. Explanation is also given here. Question number 3, time and work. A alone can do a piece of work in 6 days and B alone in 8 days. A and B undertook to do it for 3200 with the help of C. They completed the work in 3 days. How much is to be paid to C? The answer is 400. Explanation is also given here. And the fourth question is taken from partnership. Ravi, Rama and Raj together started a business in partnership. The ratio of their capable is 4:5:9. if their annual profit is 30,600, what will be the Raj share in this profit? The answer is 15,300. Explanation is given here. And the question number 5 is taken from ratio and proportional. In a certain room, there are 28 women and 21 men. What is the ratio of men to women? What is the ratio of women to the total number of people? Answer is 4 is to 7. Explanation is also given here. And the sixth question is taken from boats and stream. A man's speed with the current is 15 km per hour and the speed of the current is 2.5 km per hour. The man's speed against the current is, answer is 10 km per hour. The explanation is also given here. Question number 7 is taken from simple interest. A sum of money at simple interest amount to 815 in 3 years and to 854 in 4 years. The sum is 698. And the question number 8 is taken from areas. What will be the cost of gardening 1 meter boundary around a rectangle plot having a perimeter of 340 meters at the rate of 10 per square meter? The answer is 3440. Explanation is given here. And the question number 9 is taken from averages. The captain of a cricket team of 11 members is 26 years old and the wicketkeeper is 3 years older. If the age of these two are excluded, the average age of the remaining player is 1 year less than the average age of the whole team. What is the average age of the team? Answer is 23 years. Explanation is given here. And the question number 10 is taken from LCM and HCF. The HCF of two numbers is 23 and the other two factors of their LCM are 13 and 14. The larger of two numbers is 332. Explanation is given here. And the question number 11 is taken from pipes and cisterns. Two pipes A and B can fill a tank in 15 minutes and 20 minutes respectively. Both the pipes are opened together, but after 4 minutes, pipe A is turned off. What is the total time required to fill the tank? That is 14 minutes 40 seconds. Explanation is given here. Question number 12 are taken from problems on numbers. A difference between a two-digit number and the number obtained by interchanging the two-digit is 36. What is the difference between two numbers? That is 4. Explanation is given here. 13th question is taken from compound interest. The simple interest on a sum of money for 3 years at 3 square by 3% per annum is $6,750. What will be the compound interest of the same sum at the same rate for same period compound annually? That is 7,210. Explanation is given here. Question number 14 is taken from volume and surface area. The side of a cube is 15 meter. Find its surface area. Its surface area is 1350 meter square. Explanation is given here. And the question number 15 is taken from profit and loss. The price of commodity X increases by 40 paisa every year, while the price of commodity Y increases by 15 paisa per year. If in 2001 the price of commodity X was 4.20 and that of Y was 6.30, in which year commodity X will cost 40 paisa more than the commodity Y? That is 2011. Explanation is given here. And the 16th question is taken from odd man out. Find the odd man out 3, 7, 15, 17, 22, 27, 29. That is 22. And the explanation is also given here. The question number 17 is taken from races and games. If in a game of 80, P can give 16 points to Q and R can give 20 points to P, then in a game of 150, how many points can R give to Q? That is 60 points. The explanation is given below. And here is the question number 18 taken from numbers and ages. What is John's present age if after 10 years this age will be 5 times his age 5 years back? The answer is 8.7 years. The explanation is given here. Question number 19 is taken from percentages. Two students appear at an examination. One of them secure 9 marks more than the other and his marks was 56% of the sum of their marks. The marks obtained by them are 42, 33. The explanation is given here. And the question number 20 is taken from simple equations. Solve the equation x plus 34 is equal to 82. Their x value is 48. Explanation is given here. Question number 21, quadratic equation. Solve for x. x2 minus 3x minus 10 is equal to 0. Then the x values are pi comma minus 2. Explanation is given here. And question number 22 is taken from search and indices. If 6 to the power of m is equals to 46656, what is the value of 6 to the power of m minus 2? That is 1296. Explanation is given here. Question number 23 is taken from mensuration. The side of a triangle are in the ratio 4:3 and its area is 972 square meters. Find the parameter of rectangle. The answer is 126 meters. Explanation is given here. Question number 24 is taken from permutations. A boy has 9 trousers and 12 shirts. In how many different ways can he select a trouser and a shirt? Answer is 108. The explanation is given here. Question number 25 is taken from probability. A family has 2 children. Find the probability that both the children are girls. Give that at least one of them is a girl. The answer is 1/3. The explanation is given below. And the question number 26 is taken from simplifications. 1860 plus 4/7 of 21.21 minus 41.4 is equals to 1830.72. The explanation is given below. And this is the end of our question paper. If you find this video useful, then please like, share and subscribe this channel. And please suggest me on which topic the next video should be on. Chauhan EduTech wishes you all the best. Thank you.